The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, weighing 505 pounds, Yokozuna.
It would seem that the odds would be in favor of that man, Yokozuna.
As soon as Yokozuna came out to the ring, the sky became cloudy. That's a bad sign for Bret Hart.
The odds makers here in Las Vegas have Yokozuna as the heavy favorite to win. No pun intended.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 234 pounds, the WWE Champion, Bret Hitman Hart.
Listen to this ovation. From the legendary Wrestling Hart family, there's the Hitman. It has been a hellacious week for this young man, but he is here, and he is ready to fight.
Yokozuna has not once looked away from the WWE Championship around Bret's waist. He is focused and ready for this challenge.
The WWE Championship means so much to Bret Hart. It's all about earning respect and earning the WWE Championship, something that Bret Hart has trained his entire career for. Yokozuna is a talented martial artist. The man knows how to strike and is deceptively. Good grief! A very effective Irish whip.
Yokozuna is on a mission tonight. And when you get a man his size motivated, it's hard to stop him.
Is down and he took the turnbuckle with him.
Now that exposed turnbuckle is very dangerous. It can turn the tide of a match.
Yokozuna goes face first into the exposed steel of the top turnbuckle. Bret Hart has a sharpshooter applied. Bret's got it locked in. Wait a minute. Mr. Fuji just threw something into the eyes of Bret Hart, and the ref didn't see it.
On the verge of victory, here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Yokozuna.
Bret Hart had Yokozuna in the sharpshooter until Mr. Fuji threw ceremonial salt in the Hitman's eyes.
Hogan! Hogan, you big man! Bye, Yokozuna! Hogan! Bye, Yokozuna! Is your challenge? If any intestinal fortitude, you'd accept my Yokozuna challenge. Come on! Come on, you yellow belly, come on!
Bret's telling Hogan to go for it. And Hulk Hogan is in the ring.
Wait a minute. Oh, no!
Fuji going for the assault and trying to blind Hogan. And he hits Yokozuna by mistake.
And bam, he knocks the opponent down.
The end could very well be near. He's going for the pin. Here's three.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Hulk Hogan.
I don't believe this. Hulk Hogan, with the blessing of Bret Hart, accepted the challenge and captured his fifth WWE Championship.
The WWE title changing hands two times. What a day it has been, and what a way to end WrestleMania 9.